Constance, Saturday morning. The concerns about the pipeline that was dangling over the edge with no support has now been rectified. There's a Transnet group here. They've got a bulldozer pushing more sand down here. They're going to put a lot of more bags underneath the end of the pipeline as well. And then in addition to that, they're going up the beach. They've got chainsaws and all sorts of things. They're going to clear all of the debris and the trees that fell during the last third storm. Great work being done here at Alkan Strand this morning.